The first step to do a corrosion analysis on the G46 is to press the enter key. The first screen is gonna ask you for steel area, centimeter square. You're gonna input 100 centimeter squares and press the enter key. The system's gonna start adjusting its offset. It's gonna go through an ER and a VS offset, and you have to look and wait till the millivolts on both are okay. Once they're okay, you would hit enter one more time. It's gonna go through phase one IC calculations. So now it's going to go into phase two. This gives you the balance, and it automatically starts generating the I-core with phase three, which could take up to 90 seconds. Corrosion rate of 2.17.